to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Alright, good luck with game night, man.
Thanks.
At this moment, DeQuinte knew. He messed up. At this moment, Mitchell also knew. He messed up. At this moment, DeQuinte, Mitchell, and Peyton knew that the floor was wet.
Good morning, Morning Shores, your daily announcements for Tuesday, January 6, 2015. I am Nikki.
And I'm Mitchell. Seniors, Michigan Competitive Scholarship. Any senior who attained a 23 composite on the ACT is eligible for the scholarship. This is a renewable and worth up to $1,300 per year. Students must attend a Michigan public college and show financial need. You must file the FAFSA and it must be received by March 1st. Social Security numbers are required. For more information, stop by the counseling office to see if you are qualified and provide us with your Social Security number prior to January 31st.
Also, seniors, please check out the High School Financial Aid /Scholarship webpage for new scholarship listings.
BPA members, there will be a mandatory BPA meeting for all members at 9 a.m. tomorrow. This meeting will provide all necessary information for Saturday's competition.
The High School Counseling Department will be hosting a College Financial Aid Night tomorrow at 6 p.m. in the High School Library Media Center. We encourage all parents to attend. A financial aid officer from a local college will be present to review the FAFSA financial aid document and available to answer any questions.
Help save lives with the Red Cross blood drive on Friday, January 16th. We encourage all those eligible to donate to consider this opportunity to aid the Red Cross in helping as many people as possible. Every 2 seconds in the U.S., someone is in need of blood, so every donation counts. Remember, if you decide to donate, then eating a good breakfast and staying hydrated is crucial to ensuring a successful approval for donation on the day. If you are 16, you will need to have a parent approval form signed, and all who donate will need to have an ID on hand at the donation.
Congratulations to our December Students of the Month. They are Elizabeth Gronhout, David Griswold, and Simon Carl. Students of the Month are nominated by staff members and selected by a committee of teachers and counselors. This honor is based not only on their exemplary academic performance, but on their outstanding service to our school and community as well. We are proud of Elizabeth, David, and Simon and thank them for not only representing the true meaning of Sailor Pride, but also for serving as such as outstanding ambassadors for the Mona Shores Public Schools.
There will be a brief interact meeting today after school at Mrs. Conrad's room, 405.
The art department is asking any student currently in art or has taken art to consider entering the preliminary competition to receive the visual arts nominee for Mona Shores High School showcase entry. All visual arts entries are due to the art department by Friday, January 30th at 3 p.m. to Ms. Drellis' room or Ms. Benson Fennell's room. Three visual art winners will be selected at showcase with the following prizes. First place $1,000, second place $500, and third place $300.
Seniors, today in fifth hour, you will attend the Jocelyn's Assembly for all of your graduation information.
So, I guess it's on to college.
Gee, you know, Dugan, you really ought to attend the FAFSA meeting this week. You're not going to make it with a wallet like that.
You think so?
Yeah.
I'll do that, Mr. Green.
Good.
To the following staff members, that pride passes has been drawn. You will need to see Ms. Brainerd and the LMC at the end of the day to claim your prize. The following names are Ms. Gotchelis, Ms. M. Brown, Ms. Gagan, Ms. J. Hunt, and Ms. Kelly.
This is Save the Country. We do everything with pride. I'm Unique. Girls soccer conditioning is today at 6 p.m. and weightlifting will be Thursday after school. The Mona Shores girls basketball team has been working hard with a tough early schedule, leading to a 4-1 record with wins over Grand Haven, Oak Ridge, Holland, and over Eastside Power Detroit Renaissance. Please vote on MLive for MSGBB for the game of the week this Friday against our rivals, Reese Pufford, at 7:30. You can vote once per hour on each internet device. Thanks for the support of Sailor Nation. Today in sports, the boys' freshman JV varsity basketball teams and the girls' JV and varsity basketball teams host Jensen.
It's going up 18 degrees. It's going down. Hey, got the club 18 degrees. Going up. It's going up.
On a Tuesday.
Got your
girl in the color she chooses. Club going up. On a Tuesday. Got your girl.
That's all we have for you today, sailors. Happy birthday, Jasper Fennell. Oh my God. Woo! I should brush my hair more often. Oh my God. This Sailor Country, you do everything with pride. I'm Unique.
That was not a mistake.
It's Monday.
It's Monday.
Oh, it's Tuesday!